What about, what's the story with Conor McGregor? Was he at your house one day?
That's lad, that was what the story was meant to be like, but like at the time I was out all the time myself. I'd just lost a few weeks before actually, and I was still just in a mad place, just wanting to go out and get absolutely slosh. I wouldn't think about it. And he was meant to be outside ours, lad, but I got my mask to check the cameras, because obviously if McGregor's at your door, your video and that, aren't you? And banging it all over the Insta and getting pure views. And he wasn't. He must have been at someone else's. He was with someone who was in the city at the time. And I can remember that lad bumping into me in Glasgow going, lad, we had the big fella at your door. I was like, lad, you never. And he's like, no, we did. I was like, lad, you never, I promise you, because my man's got cameras. Oh, no, we did. I was like, well, lad, you were at the wrong door. You know what I mean? I'm gutted. I wish I was there and like they were at mine. I would have been like, what is happening? What's going on?
What was that? You're
doing I don't know. It was either a straightener. Like the lad who I've seen in Glasgow started to tell me it was for a straightener. But then other people who know my mates have said they spoke to people who were in the party and he wanted me to go partying with them. So I don't know, lad.
Have you not spoke to him?
No, I've not. Like the first ever contact we had was that tweet and he tweeted me. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? That's apart from that, the only other time I spoke to him was in Cage Warriors. Before he ever had his first UFC fight.
Yeah. He's an absolute legend in the game. He kind of took UFC to another level.
Yeah, he has. He changed the game, lad. Yeah. Like, he doesn't get enough respect for it because he changed the game.
Jealousy, though.
Yeah, it is, lad. People go on about him now, but he literally changed the face of the sport. So you've got to give him the respect for that.
Yeah, so he's opening doors for guys like yourself to come through, and you've seen the marketing tools and strategies that he done. Like, he was a double champ, man. Like, he done that first out of anybody like to do that, and that and the UFC's fucking one belt's fucking hard, never mind to win two.
Yeah,
and obviously
is.
Then the global stardom and the fighting the Mayweather for 100 million, anybody would fucking do that, and it's the hatred and the jealousy there.
Yeah, there is.
But I think he thrives on that, like I say, man, he's a legend in that sport and everything he's achieved is fucking second to none. That's why the hatred and people who's been doing it for 20 years and can't get nowhere near his level.